Peace builders, friends, ladies and gentlemen, the state of international peace diplomacy call is stronger, and this is good news to everyone. Over the past few years, when I assumed the honorary chairman post, I was enchanted to help achieve the hallmarks of peace of the IPDCI Chairman De Rosario. The organization since then has evolved, and accredited officials from various countries of representation. Congratulations. Today I am speaking as the Honorary Chairman Emeritus. IPDCI for me is a lifetime advocacy, a legacy that I can tell African that I was a founding father for the future generation. IPDCI is anchored on the objectives of the United Nations Organization, my home country, Nigeria, and Africa are engrossed and continuously avail the good works of the UN. IPDCI is formed to these aligned pillars. IPDCI is taken off. The state of IPDCI is getting